for joining us on this episode of The Box. We are here to break down the Toronto Rock, who are headed to Georgia to take on the Swarm Saturday night at 7:05. Some very tough news for the Rock to address out of the gate. Tom Schreiber, one of the most electric players in the NLL, is out from 6 to 8 weeks with a partially torn PCL. However, in my estimation, the Rock are probably one of the only teams who are going to be able to withstand a blow like this. They have some experience losing Rob Hellier last year.
And that was some great experience for this team that they can kind of learn from, I think. There were some players that stepped up in the absence of Rob Hellier last season and had great years. And it's a guy like Brett Hickey, who played some seriously gritty lacrosse, and he was one of the most consistent Toronto Rock players all season last year. He's going to be a guy who needs to be big in the absence of Schreiber. And then another guy who's going to be drawing into the lineup that's probably been licking his chops at the opportunity, the idea of the opportunity, will be Dan Lintner. And this is a guy who is great down low, in those gritty areas, kind of around the net. I'm excited to see what this guy's going to do. The Toronto Rock will have played, like you said, more of a finesse game, but I think they're going to move to more of a gritty game in the absence of Schreiber.
If Schreiber is out for the worst case scenario, which would be the 8-week timeline, that would bring him back for week 18 against the Georgia Swarm. They would have 4 games remaining, 3 against Eastern Division opponents. So Georgia would be one of those teams who they're playing this weekend. And for the Swarm, their offense has all but dried up. 9 goals and 10 goals, respectively, last weekend. But you think one of the bigger issues has been on the back end.
I do. Their back end was pretty solid last year, and not a lot of people were talking about it, but I think it was a serious factor in that team winning the Champions Cup. Now, I don't think Mike Poulin has been that calming presence that he was last season this season. He's not playing his best lacrosse, been a little shaky at times. He just wasn't the 2017 Mike Poulin. That's been a bit of a problem. But if you look at the defense in front of them, they're missing guys like Joel White and Mitch Belisle. Mitch Belisle obviously retiring, now up in the broadcast booth. Yeah. And you see what those veterans meant to that team. This team got a lot younger, and obviously they're kind of struggling with that. They're still learning things at this time. So those are a couple things that have stood out to me. And that offense, just not clicking the way they were last season. I can't quite put my finger on why, especially with so many players returning.
We'll see if they can turn it around against the Toronto Rock, who will have some shifts in their lineup. Again, this game, 7:05 on Saturday night. You can catch all of the action on NLL TV. This is a rematch of the East Division Finals last year. Georgia ousted Toronto in 2 games.